Hi, my name's Samantha.
And I'm Nathaniel.
And we're from Headliners.
And all these people today are winners at the Action Speak Louder event held at the IMAX in London.
We spent the day with them. This is our report.
The first thing I want to say is this is just a fantastic occasion in every way, and I feel really privileged to be here.
Make some noise if you're in that video! Yeah!
My question to the minister was, I was speaking on behalf of my project in Haringey, which asked about facilities for disabled young people around London.
To get £40,000 for our club, it's fantastic, helps a lot of people.
A black night, it's not right, I don't feel so right, I can't see the dark light, maybe I'll find all the way down the line that I'm free.
Not only learn ourselves and our group about nutrition, but it's going to benefit everybody around Sheffield.
We're going to rebuild the garden at the back of our project and open it on Saturdays and Sundays and make sure it's accessible to everyone.
We want to give as much money as we can because they're all good projects. So we had set criteria and we ended up having to rate them.
If you fall, I will catch you. I'll be waiting time after time. If you fall, I will catch you. I will be waiting time after time. Time after time. Time after time.